Imam Ahmed Raza radiyallahu ta'ala anhu was once visited by a professor from the Aligarh University known as Professor Ziauddin, who was an expert in mathematics. And he had a question, he had a problem, a mathematical problem, which he could not solve. And he had studied overseas in Europe, he had studied in Germany. And due to this problem that he had, he decided to travel to Germany to find a solution for this problem. Sir Sayyid Sulaiman Ashraf Sahib was also in Aligarh University. Professor Ziauddin was the Vice Chancellor of Aligarh University, and he mentioned his intention to travel to Germany to solve this mathematical problem. And Sir Sayyid Sulaiman Ashraf Sahib says to him that before you travel all the way to Germany, I advise you to just go to Bareilly Sharif and see if you can find a solution to your mathematical problem there. Professor Ziauddin, he says that how will somebody in Bareilly solve my problem of mathematics? I have studied in Germany, I have studied in Europe. If I cannot solve it, then who else in the subcontinent can solve it? He thought he was the most knowledgeable in this field in the subcontinent. He doesn't listen. After a while, he started preparing for his travel, his journey to Germany. Imam Ahmed, Sir Sayyid Sulaiman Ashraf Sahib, again emphasizes to him, stresses to him, that all the way to Germany, you will travel, but Bareilly is only an arm's length. Why don't you just go there? If you do not find a solution, then by all means travel to Germany. After emphasizing, after stressing, the Professor Ziauddin agrees to travel to Bareilly Sharif. Now they both together travel to Marehra Sharif, and then from there they travel to Bareilly Sharif. They come to meet Imam Ahmed Raza radiallahu anhu, and Ala Hazrat radiallahu ta'ala was unwell at that time. He had a fever at that time, but due to one of the Sadat, the great Sadat from Marehra Sharif, they were given permission to enter and meet Imam Ahmed Raza radiallahu ta'ala. So all three of them entered, and they meet Imam Ahmed Raza radiallahu anhu. After introducing Professor Ziauddin and mentioning his purpose of coming, visiting, Imam Ahmed Raza radiallahu anhu, in that state, says, okay, what is your problem? Inform me of your problem. He says, no, it is a very intense matter, and it requires a lot of time, and I believe I will have to stay here for a while until you feel well, because in this state I don't think you'll be able to comprehend this mathematical problem. Imam Ahmed Raza radiallahu ta'ala stresses him to just inform him of his problem, and he informs him of the whole problem, and he explains his whole mathematical problem. And at that very moment, instantaneously, Imam Ahmed Raza radiallahu ta'ala speaks on solving that problem. And he solves the problem in a matter of minutes. And at that point, Professor Ziauddin says that I cannot believe how easily you have solved this problem. I had heard that there was something called ilm al-ladunni, inspired knowledge from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Today I believe that there is inspired knowledge. Subhanallah. This was Imam Ahmed Raza radiallahu ta'ala. And he...
نہیں سنتا ہی نہیں